Hello guys, another beautiful morning, and as you can see, he's going for his ball. Yeah. Why don't you play with me? Okay, let's go see the other one. Buddy! Oh, buddy. Buddy. And I have a treat for you. Oh, what we're going to eat? So I need my both hands to give me a treat. Let me do that. And then we'll go inside. So, the copper plating has finished. I'm not going to make the rudder just yet. The base is, of course, done previously. I see that we have to throw on some rails. Shall I say, probably rails. I see here we have some pieces 2x2. It says here number 87, number 49, number 79, number 48. Okay, let me find these pieces to see what they are. And then we'll see how to proceed, because today we're going to do some painting. Okay guys, let me show you what I have found out. Need to do some painting. These are the pieces. I'm missing one. Okay, I will find it. There it is. These are for the stern, these are for the bow, one piece of this part that it's made for hull is going to use for the entire part over here. Let me see if you can. Give me a moment. Now it's better. So, this part will go over to the bow, like that. The other part will go over to the stern, like that. And we're going to have a piece that will go over here, like that. But to do that, we have to cover up that part right here, and I haven't done that. So I need to paint the interior white and do that. And I'm not going to use this piece because this is 1.7, so it exceeds a lot, and I have to do a lot of trimming. I'm going to use other pieces that are 4 millimeters or 5 from my own stock. Of course, you can do it with this one. So, let me do that. Let me close up the hull, raise up the hull, up the pillars. I have to paint, like I said, the pieces internally white. Also, I have to paint the pillars white over here. These are part of the frame, so they need to be painted white, and this is going to be a little bit hard at the moment, but okay, it must be done. So let me do that, and I'll get back to you to throw these on, throw the rails, and no, I'm not going to throw the rails just yet, because the rails must be in sepal color, so I'm not going to throw them just yet. I just have to close up the hull up to that point and paint the interior white. Then I'm going to get back to you to do the masking and paint the exterior black. So this is going to take some time, give me a moment. I have the pillars painted on the inside. And I also have 4 pieces of 2x3. These are 2x3, they're an exact match. And the color is drying right now, and I'm going to use them to cover this gap over here. So I will do that, and after I do that, I'll get back to you to cover the lower part, so, and the deck, of course, so we'll be able to paint. No, we're going to throw on the rails first, then cover. Or maybe not. I will see. I will see. Let me place that side part and I'll get back to you. I have sanded the surface. And also added some wood putty over here to make it smooth. And some wood putty on the other side. Over here, over here, and over here. Now I have to sand everything, of course, and then I believe it's better to mask everything and paint them, because we're going to paint up to this point. Then again, I still have some second thoughts, because I will have tape up to this part here. Okay, this will be painted with paintbrush, the upper part. That's not hard. I don't want to have any paint get inside the deck. I was thinking about throwing on the rails, but if I do, I have to do a more difficult masking, and I don't want to do that. Of course, this will be painted with her brush. Okay, I will let the wood putty dry. I will sand it, and when I'm ready, I'll get back to you, because we have some masking to do. Okay, now it's masking time. I have sanded everything, now I have to mask them. Okay, here we had a double Give me a moment.
So guys, as you can see, I have masked the entire deck, also the side, up to a small point where I need to have the tape glued. I will do that later on with a paintbrush. All the part down here I don't care because I'm not going to paint anything down there. So it's ready to be painted. So let me get ready, and I believe there's no point of showing you the procedure of painting again, because I have shown you exactly the procedure with the undercoat that I use for the copper plates. It's exactly the same. So I will paint it and I'll get back to you to do the unmasking.
Okay, now let's unmask. I have one tile that came off. I will replace that. Now let me paint the upper part and I'll get back to you.
Fantastic. Of course needs varnish, gloss that is, but not now. Now we have to place on the rails. The rails, like I told you before, are these parts here, plus two of these. So, I have to dye them shapely. The procedure is exactly the same as I did with these pieces here. Let me do that and I'll get back to you to throw them on.
Okay. Now, let's begin. I'm gonna throw on these pieces first. They must be almost on the same height as the outside. Just a little bit more, exceeds a little bit more.
Okay, let me turn around the ship into the bow.
Over here, we need to trim it a little bit. Underneath, with an angle. Like that.
Okay. Give me a moment.
Okay. We will begin from here. And I need a small cut. We will end over there. Now, this will take some time because I have to glue it part by part. So, give me some time to do it and I'll get back to you to show you the finished result and end this video. And done. Both pieces, both sides, sorry, are completed. And she's looking beautiful already. Wow. And I haven't even placed the water lines, the rubbing strakes, which is white. Here are the rubbing strakes. Two on each side. And one of them is white, the other is dye sepally. Wow. She's looking great, and I haven't even started with the deck yet. I see that the real ship has at the deck some parts here at the side, like water, for the water something. Don't know how it's called. Also at some points of the deck. Over here, of course, it's impossible to paint that and make it look straight. So I will study them and I will show you how I'm going to do it, because I'm going to use a different technique. For the time, I'm enjoying the sight. So guys, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget the Super Things ability, and I hope to see you all in our next video as well. Take care.